18th December every year is set aside by the United Nations as International Migration Day. This year, Edo State Government, through the Task Force Against Illegal Migration and Human Trafficking, organized a roadshow to sensitize the public on danger inherent in illegal migration. Members of the team distributed flyers. Speaking, Chairman of the team and Edo State Attorney General Commissioner for Justice, Professor Yinka Omogbe, said Edo State Government is committed to tackling the menace of illegal migration and human trafficking. The Chairman of the Task Force, represented by the Assistant Secretary of the Task Force, Lillian Garuba, said in the last 4 years, Edo State Government, through the Task Force, has rehabilitated many returnees and provided means of livelihood to them.
We are still preaching the message that when you want to travel, travel safely. And as I don't say tackles against human trafficking, we are saying no to human trafficking, we are saying no to regular migration, and we are saying that our people are precious and valuable, so they should be treated with human dignity. So that's what we are telling the people.
Edo State Commandant of National Agency for the Prohibition of Trafficking in Persons, NAPTIP, Mrs. Ijeoma Udwak, gave an insight into illegal migration and human trafficking.
Migration is the human right, and migrants should not be treated like beasts. They should their human rights, fundamental human rights, should be observed. And again, if you want to migrate, please migrate legally, not irregular way. It is not a necessity that you must travel. If you know that where you are is good, please remain. And if you know you must travel, travel legally.
International World Migrant Day. So today with the survivor, we are happy, we are jubilating, we are celebrating, and we are also engaging the people, the danger against irregular migrations and human trafficking.
The task force set up by our amiable governor has been a wonderful task force, working seriously to make sure that the illegal migration is reduced to the barest minimum, and we have achieved success. You cannot compare those days to this day we are. Awareness alone, everybody in Edo State, the young and the old, has known that irregular migration is evil.
The Attorney General Commissioner for Justice, who doubles as the chairman of Edo State Task Force on Illegal Migration and Human Trafficking, has held several programs to sensitize the public on illegal migration and human trafficking. Wellington Hakodeja reporting.